Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to get through this thing called life. And if you have a word, try to break bread. That's a mighty long time, but I'm here to tell you.